my beautiful friend, welcome to my channel. This is Sabina here. Today's video I'm going to do a small unboxing and share with you that what I got from Chanel. I have waited so long for this item and finally I decided to purchase, and oh my gosh, I can't even tell you that how excited and feel so blessed to have this item into my collection. Before I unbox, I want you to subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed and be a part of my YouTube family. I love to have new friends and we can have fun here. We can chit chat and we can have fun. We can share our fashion style. So if you would like that, anything related with the handbags, luxury handbags, shoes, or any kind of fashion, then be my friend. So let's get into this unboxing. Here she is. She's inside this box and I already opened this box. I received this item last week, so as soon as I got this item, definitely I have to open it because I was so excited and I want to see. I tried to kind of like, you know, repacked again, but I can't do the really good job that how they do in the store. Do you guys even have a guess that what I got? Before I unbox this video, I want to say thank you to my some of my YouTuber friends. Some has YouTube channel, some does not, but I just want to say thank you. One time I told them like I want these items for my collection, and oh my gosh, they were literally like, you know, finding everywhere. So if you have a girlfriend like that who tried to help you to find your dream item, those are your true friends. So thank you Jamie for introducing me the story of Lux, and thank you Story of Lux to finding my dream item. And also thank you to me like too, because she was also to find my dream item. So thank you for that. And another friend, she does not have a YouTube channel right now, but she has an Instagram account. Her name is Alice. I'm gonna insert her Instagram account down there too. Go check out her. She has an amazing fashion sense. So all my friends that Jamie, me like too, and Alice, thank you for always being there for me to find my dream item. So anyways, let's get back into the video. And this is the box. I already took the ribbon out. And are you guys have any idea that what I got? There is a card that I am not going to open. And then the item is inside this dust bag. Let me put this box down here. I'm gonna put this ribbon down here. Do you have any guess? Now you guys already know that what's like inside, but do you guys have any guess at what kind of items inside here? Are you guys ready? Oh my gosh, I waited so many years to get this item and I'm so excited and happy. Finally, I have this here. Ah, I'm so excited. Look at this. Oh my gosh, look at this. I have my trendy CC. Finally, I got my trendy CC. Yes, she's here. Oh my gosh. And then I know I got it in black again. I was thinking like, you know, beige or some other colors, but I don't know, some reason I love black bags, and this trendy CC is like a full lambskin. Personally, I usually wear mostly black clothes and I was so afraid to color transfers and everything. And also I thought that if I have this my dream bag, I want to carry any season, like summer, winter, fall, spring, any season. So I don't want to buy like, you know, only the seasonal color bag so I can't wear like in other seasons. So that's the reason also I go with this black. This one is in the light gold hardware and I love this. I love the top handle. Let me take this paper out. Okay, here we go. Love this bag. This bag looks so classy and so like me. Since I saw this bag when it came first time, like I don't know how many years now, three years maybe, I don't know the exact date, but since I saw this bag, oh my gosh, I wanted this bag. And this, I always felt like this bag was so expensive also, you know, and that's the reason I don't want to buy any other colors. Now like I'm thinking to buy this bag in some other color, since I already have black now, I can wear in any season. So I can add into different colors now, like, you know, I like the light pink, I like baby blue, oh my gosh, they have so many beautiful colors, and then they keep coming with all beautiful colors. So like now I have a black one, I can definitely add different color into my collection, and this one is in a quilted. It looks so fluffy and so beautiful. I love this top handle. I love anything with the top handle. I feel like it's so classy and so ladylike. I don't know, it's just beautiful. And it has this gold plate, this Chanel, everybody knows that here. I don't think so. I'm gonna take this plastic out. Maybe when I'm ready to wear, like, you know, when I go out, I might take, but right now I just keep this plastic here. And back looks like this. It has a Mona Lisa pocket, but I don't think so. I'm gonna use anything for this pocket because I don't want to put my hand in and out and scratch this bag, because this bag is full lamb leather. You guys know that how the lamb leathers are. So I'm not gonna, like, you know, put anything there, but it has a nice little detail. It has this classic CC logo here, and you can just twist the knob and you can open it like this. And it has three compartments. Look at this, how big is this? And you guys know that I always tell you guys that I do not like a very big bag, because I do not put anything in my bag. It doesn't matter if it's big or small. I always have one wallet, one hand sanitizer. That's all I have. And nothing else, because I don't need to wear lipstick, and oh, definitely a mask. So that's all I always carry. But it has like a three compartment here, first, second, and third back here. And I don't think so I will ever put anything back in the third compartment, because it's kind of like very tight here. But I might use a lot, like a middle and then the first section here. And it has two pocket back here and a little lipstick holder here. You can put your lipstick there. I put my wallet there and my hand sanitizer. I feel like that I'm gonna use more like a middle compartment. And then all the way back here, of course, this is a authenticity card here. I'm gonna keep right over there, so that's way I don't misplace, because I don't really use that back pocket, so there is no need for me to take that card out from there. And every bag, like, you know, doesn't matter this Chanel or other bag, I always keep all my authenticity card inside that all the way back pocket, because I never use that pocket, you know. And it has like a nice Chanel logo here. How pretty is that? Look at this. And yeah, this is so soft, so luxurious, and I love it. It's just so fluffy, it's so puffy. Oh, it's just so soft. Look at the side here. It looks so beautiful and perfect size. This is just a beautiful, beautiful bag. It's like, I like that this chain, this strap has a leather here. So I don't like that the chain doesn't have a leather, because I don't like, you know, that the cold feelings in my arms, or I feel like it's kind of hurt if you don't have a leather. So it has a leather back here, so this is perfect. And then size is so perfect. I just love this bag and the size and quality, how it feels so classy at the same time very luxurious. And this bag is whole lambskin, so I have to be a little careful, because, you know, it's really easy to scratch. You know what, I'm not gonna be worried so much, because it's a bag, you know, it's just a leather. Like, I always tell my husband that when he sees some scratch in my bag, he's like, oh, you scratch your bag. So don't worry, like, you know, we get wrinkle in our skin or whatever, like, this is just a bag. I try to take care of my product as much as I can, but things happen, right? So let's see, like, if I can put this one here inside and just to carry my top handle, since the strap is not removable. So I don't think so I can do that. Okay. Not really. It looks like it has two top handles. So anyways, but I don't care about that. It doesn't remove. It has this like a little circle here. Did you see that here? It will stop here. See? So I like it. It has little, like, you know, details of Chanel logo back here. And look at how pretty is this. I love this whole small details. I'm always looking for small details that always attract me. And this is my bag. This is my dream bag. I am so happy for this bag added into my collection, and I don't even have a, like, you know what to say. I'm just so excited that I already did unboxed and I put it in a closet, and it just looks so beautiful. So here is my trendy CC, and hopefully I will add more colors of this bag into my collection, but we shall see on that also. So here is my trendy CC. So what do you guys think about this trendy CC? Do you guys think it's too bulky and big for you, or do you think that is perfect bag. So let me know down in the comment below, and I would love to read your comment and see like what you think about this bag. So here is my dream bag added into my collection. I'm super excited for this bag. So yeah, that's all for today's video. If you like this video, then make sure you do thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel before you head out. If you want to be a friend with me in my Instagram account, then make sure you go visit my Instagram account to Sabina K. Stone. I will see you in my next video. I love you guys.